Patriots owner Robert Kraft married his longtime girlfriend during a surprise wedding in New York City last night. The 81-year-old Kraft married 47-year-old Dana Blumberg in front of more than 200 guests. The well-wishers included many former Patriots, including Tom Brady and Drew Bledsoe, as well as NFL Commissioner Roger Goodell. Robert Kraft has been a widower since his first wife, Myra, died in 2011. Last night's celebration took place in the Hall des Lumières in New York City.